Let's look at this graph from our previous exercise and let's see whether it passes the vertical line test. It is a linear equation moving upward from left to right, but notice it does pass the vertical line test, so it is the graph of a function. In other words, every possible vertical line that I could draw intersects the graph at most once. So this does pass the vertical line test. It is the graph of a function.